Good morning, my lovely kids. Today I will tell you how to write number 12. As the previous class, we already learned number 11. 1, 1, 11. Okay? Now, today we will learn number 12. Now I will tell you how to write number 1. Look at the carefully in the board, okay? Make a standing line. Yes. Then another box mein hum likhenge, make a half curve. Then sleeping line. It's 2. 1, 2, 12. It's number 12. Look carefully. We have to write again. We have to write in a box. हम लोग टू बॉक्सेस में लिखेंगे. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फर्स्ट बॉक्स में हम लिखेंगे मेक अ वन स्टैंडिंग लाइन. इट्स वन. देन वी हैव टू राइट सेकंड बॉक्स मेक अ हाफ कर्व. देन स्लीपिंग लाइन. इट्स नंबर टू. वन टू ट्वेल्व. व्हाट इज दिस? वन टू ट्वेल्व. It's number 12. Yes. I will write again. Okay. Without box. The one standing line. Then half circle. And slipping line. It's 2. 1, 2, 12. Yes. We have to paste 12 coins over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, then 1, 2, 12. We have to paste 12 coins over here. Okay. Now ma'am will tell you again how to write number 12. Look carefully. You have to write in a box. Make a standing line. And we have to go another box. Make a half curve and sleeping line. It's number 2. 1, 2, 12. We have to paste 12 coins over here. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 12. Dear parents, kindly assist your work to do this activity at their home and share some pictures and videos on Little Triangle app. Okay? Bye-bye, children.